quick 60-second tour of our newest build in this 4x4 Sprinter. Come on in. This swivel seat opens up the space, and this large standing unit has a fridge and lots of drawers. Good lighting makes a tiny house feel like a tiny home, so we love these touch dimmable options. In the kitchen, the faucet unscrews and can be replaced with this long extension, which is a perfect alternative to showering. Back in the kitchen, you can also find this induction cooktop, this hidden pantry shelf that pulls out from this 45-degree angle, and these tabletops, which match the countertop and extend the space. The bed pulls out like so, and you can retrieve your bedding from these handy boxes. All told, it takes less than 30 seconds. This bench remains fixed even while the bed is out, and both have tons of storage underneath. With 340 amp hours of lithium, you should have no problem charging your devices off of these outlets. Thanks for touring with us!